sorry, Jeff, it is. Girl. It's the camera that she was afraid of. She wouldn't come up to my husband because he had the phone. And when you go to take a picture of her, she's like, "What are you? Why are you staring at me?"
Oh, come here, Mama.
Hi, puppy. It's almost like she's got Great Pyrenees in her.
I think she's a pure Anatolian mix. That's what I think she is.
That's a girl.
She doesn't have the double dudes in the back of a pier, but she definitely has like the Anatolian things.
You're a big girl. You hear Josie barking. She's a big barker, but she's not as much of a toughie as you think. And you do look like a snow dog. So she didn't look as big in the picture.
I said the same thing. And typically, it's funny, we typically rescue Pyrenees, my husband and I. Yeah. So we're used to 130 plus pounds. Yeah. But when we saw her picture, we're like, oh my God, she's so tiny. Yeah. But then when I saw her in person, I'm like, wow, she's bigger than I thought she was.
Yeah, I was, when Stacia told me she was 40 pounds, I was 40, 50 pounds. I was like, she looks more like 30 something pounds.
Yeah, yeah.
But now I see where the 50 pounds is.
Yeah.
She's like, she's just a big dog.
Yeah.
Do you want to come in the backyard? Look at that. Now, Josie's like all.